Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Wayby, and today's video I'm going to show us how to change the Spyglass dumping for keyboard and mouse on Minecraft Bedrock Edition. I'm not even sure what the setting does, but you guys can change it, guys, by going to Settings, Keyboard and Mouse, and change your Spyglass damping right here, guys. You can change the value of this all the way to up to 100. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.